What is up, Divine Kindred Writing Group? First of all, let me just tell you, what an amazing name. I mean, come on. It's like unbelievable. Hey, it's Ian Somerhalder here. How are you all? My voice is a little raspy. I'm kind of losing it. But hey, listen, it's so cool what you're doing. I can only imagine how much positivity you're spreading and how fun it is to be able to talk about all this stuff. And you know, what's interesting about what you're doing is that you're bringing, you know, if you recognize, it's all about community, right? And I think you can argue, or maybe not argue, right now, we need community more than pretty much any time in history. that feeling of connectedness, you know? So that's what you're all doing. And that's badass. And that's inspiring. So thank you. I am blown away by what you're able to do. So keep it going. Keep crushing. The fandom of 100 plus fandoms together is like a supercharged in a group of energy and love. Remember to stay safe, stay happy, stay healthy, but above all, stay kind. Not just to the people around you, but to yourselves. That self-love will radiate to everyone around you. And it's true. It's so very true. I see it all day long. And, you know, I've been having a lot of conversations about this lately. Anyway, thank you. And one last thing. Hello, brother.